Morning children, today we are going to start a new chapter, that is the circles. You have already learned about circles in our daily life. What are the things you can see in circle shape, that is a clock, bangle, coin, moon and bottle, cap, bottle, some boxes in round shape, that is a in all are in the circle shape. Now let us learn how to construct the circle. Before going to that, we have to learn what is a circle. Circle is a closed plane figure. This is a closed plane figure. Now I point some here. Many points are there. B, C, D. We can mark many points on the circle. Here, these points are distance, equidistance from this fixed point. This fixed point is called center of the circle. Now O is the center of the circle. O is the center of the circle. Here many points are there. Here I draw only mark only 4 points. You can draw many mark many points. If I join O to A, this is a line segment, this is our line straight line from O to A. OA is the radius of the circle. The radius of the circle from this is the center point. From center, we can draw many lines from here also. I can draw. Many radius are there in the circle. Next, if I join from O to here, A is there, OA. If I join OC, AC, this is AC or CA. CA is the diameter of the circle passing through this center point. You can draw in many diameters passing through. See, I can join here also B and B, but you should pass through that center of the circle. Here, see, this is not a diameter. Why we are not passing through this center of the circle? I'll show one more that one. Diameter, how to draw this diameter. Here this is the center point. You can draw here. This is passing through center point AB. AB is the diameter. AB is the diameter of the circle. Now here OB is the radius of the circle. OA is the radius of the circle. Passing through the center point, only passing through the center.